Thick black smoke rolls from a boarded up home near Lomas and Watabo in northeast Albuquerque. Some neighbors fear the fire is connected to the city's homeless problem.
KOAT Action 7 has put a Laura Terrain has details you'll see only on 7.
And Doug and Shelley, take a live look at the home behind me here. This was destroyed around 12:15 when fire officials say that flames ignited in the garage. Everything inside is totaled, but thankfully no one was injured. No one was inside at the time. Now, Action 7 News was there as firefighters battled the fire for more than 45 minutes. Smoke, as you can see, is rising from the home into the surrounding neighborhood. Now, we've discovered this is not the first time this year that this address at Baluma Avenue has seen emergency activity. Police say about 2 weeks ago, a person who lives in this house, which is in foreclosure, attacked workers hired by a mortgage company. Michael Hasselstrom allegedly assaulted them with a pipe and then threatened them with a firearm. We spoke to the deputy director of the Safe City Strike Force about that attack.
The son of the owner confronted them with a pipe. They subdued him. He went back inside and grabbed a firearm.
And this was at this address?
That's correct.
Now, a spokesperson for the fire department says they're still figuring out how this fire started today. Arson investigators have just left the scene. Now, we also spoke to neighbors about activity around this home ever since it went into foreclosure. We'll have all those details coming up at 10. Live in northeast Albuquerque, Laura Terrain, KOAT Action 7 News.
And the person arrested at the address, Micah Hasselstrom, remains at Metro Detention Center on charges that include aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.